What's up, homies? We're back, so let's continue. Not quite sure what I need to do. Nothing's on a map yet. Do I give a call? Let's call Diana. I think that's the girl that we hooked up with last night. Bitch, a model shoot. I hooked up with a model. That's how I roll. I could call my mum. Let's call mum. Oh, what the hell? Nobody's answering their phones or anything. Oh shit. Oh shit. Tony's car is broken. You received a text message. Okay. Could do with some help. So you can. See you there. Okay. I'm sorry, Tony, your car's a bit broken now. It's freaking turning in one way. Why is it turning? Stop turning yourself. Tony, your car's broken. Let's get a new car. Let's get this one. We'll just tell Tony you got a paint job. Oh shit, police! And we'll be like, yo, Tony, we brought you a bitch. Even though he doesn't like that kind of stuff, does he? What the hell's going on here? It's two missions. Tony absent. Tony available. What? I don't fucking get it. Anyway, we'll go there then, I guess. Tony available. Available. A little bit confused, what does that mean? Can he be in like two different places or something? I don't fucking know. Well, the car hardly even turn. Jesus Christ, this guy's not very good at turning. Yep, get off my car. Police still chasing me. They're still chasing me down, down, down. Ooh, kill that woman! Holy crap! Oh, what the hell? Did you see that? She just popped on the top of the car. That was crazy. She's some kind of witch. Witch! Kill her! She got some hocus pocus magic shit going on right there. Disgusting witch. Well, this car's not doing very better. Practice swing. Swing! Swing. Look at the little nerd words, even like get a little bling stuff.
Oh, where the fuck have you been, man?
Yeah, I came as soon as I could.
Yeah, man.
I'll pay for as soon as I could. Sleep with half the women in Liberty City, no doubt.
What's wrong with you, man? You acting like an asshole.
You think I don't know that?
Yeah.
You think I like being like this?
Then what's wrong, T?
I fucked up.
What'd you do?
Good and proper. I work Algonquin nightlife 20 years. I beat everyone. Mayors, rivals, drugs, everyone. And this time, I fucked up.
What did you do?
I'm the only man in the history of this town with the hottest gay and straight clubs at the same time, and I'm about to lose everything.
What are you talking about, T?
I don't know if it's that idiot Evan, or the economy, or this fucking cocaine, or the pills, which I am not taking anymore.
Yeah, right.
I fucked up. Ugh. I've done a deal with the wrong devil, man. I'm such an idiot.
Things have been bad before, man. You get us out of it. I fight. You plot together, we get out of it.
Sure, but we've never been this fucked before.
Hey, save me. Gay Tony, Lowe's be the king of this town. You are this town.
I sold the business to two different people, and they each think they own the lot. Man, fucked.
So I'll go tell them they gave you the money as a present. If they don't like it, I take them to the special VIP room at the bottom of the West River.
It's gonna be very crowded. These are not nice people, and there's a lot of them. And right now, you and me have to go play nice with one of them so they don't start sending rent a Goomba into the club.
I see.
It's gonna be okay, man.
Yeah, calm down, Tony. It's fine.
Meanwhile, there's this blogger, this nebbish with an internet connection, bad-mouthing me all over town. Do you know this guy? The celebrinator?
Celebr what?
Whatever. Come on.
The fuck?
Right, who's the girl?
There wasn't a girl, man.
There's always...
I didn't hook up with any girl or anything like that, Tony. I didn't do it. I promise you. She came onto me. Alright, we got a new car, so that's good. It's not all, like, proper smashed and stuff.
You can take my money, blackmail me, put a gun to my head, but if I'm caught in bed with him,
let's do it.
Marco struck me as an insecure prick, but I didn't think he rode like that.
Let's go find him.
Doot doot, let's play some golf. Doot doot, let's play some golf. I don't think you were you able to play golf in the other games? Can't quite remember. Who the hell is this guy?
Rock, hey, how are you?
There they are, the spick and the fag. Tony, shit. You got burrito breath. You ain't been eating Mexican.
Look at his little shirt. He looks like a complete douche. He's the definition of douche right there. If you wear anything he has, douche.
Rock, what do you need?
This guy, he just thinks he's like a big shot or something.
Union prick who's decided to get an overinflated opinion of himself. These fucking guys, stuck in the 1970s or something.
What the hell?
Where is he?
He's right down there. Fuck! Oh, big man!
Big man.
I'm gonna get down there and go talk.
You missed the swing. You missed your swing. Blah blah blah.
When I tell you to, huh? You think you can do that for me, Louise?
Okay. What the hell? What's going on? I'm confused. Is there a dude down there or some shit? Oh, what the fuck? Look, there's a dude down there. What the hell? He's like stuck to the thing.
He just hit it already.
Oh shit!
You Dominicans is meant to.
Sorry.
Not gonna wear any tour championships. That's for
sure. Zoom the camera. Okay. Let's try again. That's him. I hit him straight ahead!
Bend the knees, it's all in the knees.
Thanks, man.
Okay, that's gonna hit. Oh, are you kidding me?
Now concentrate.
Shut up a second.
Oh, it's just that kind of bounced on him.
Eye on the ball.
You wanna step up? Be my guest.
It's so close, like what the hell?
Smoothly does it. Come on now.
Enough for the commentary.
That's him. Are you kidding me?
Shit. Breathe, Lou. Remember to breathe.
That's him. Yes! Finally, oh my god.
Tell us who's causing problems already.
Wow. Alright. Got my swing, you know, as warming up. I was warming up. Another one? Okay. Oh, what the hell? No, wait a minute. He moved. Why did he move? What the hell? Just stay in the same spot.
Not gonna wear any tour championships, that's for sure.
Freaking asshole.
How am I supposed to hit it with you in my ear?
Oh, that's gonna miss him. That's too weak. Too weak.
You Dominicans is meant to be athletes.
That's too weak as well, I think.
Bend the knees. It's all.
Ah, it's too weak. No, maybe. No.
You ever swung one of those things before, for Christ's sake?
Nah, that's too strong. Oh, it's so close. It's like. Sack of shit. that's him. What? Ah, it's too weak. Are you kidding me? It's like the fucking hardest mission in the world. That's him. How is it so far? The difference is fucking crazy, seriously.
Come on now.
Thanks, man.
Oh, yes! Finally. Wow. That's a pain in the ass right now. Is he gonna move again?
With that guy moving the cart.
Oh, where the hell is he going?
Play golf, Lou?
Right here, right now. Needs must, don't. To be honest, I never fancied the game. I find the clothes you have to wear kind of unflattering.
I don't think that's gonna him.
You pulled it.
That's a bit poop.
Breathe, Lou.
Ah, oh, that's a bit poop as well. Oh no, they're gonna. Ooh. In the face. Probably made him like do some. Are you fucking assholes?
There's no way you're gonna get those contracts.
Damn.
Any moment now, my protection's gonna show, and you guys are screwed.
Screwed. Yeah, right. Oh. Uh oh. Shit. Uh oh. Well, this turned nasty quick. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Trying to get these guys from a distance. Oh, I got that guy. I ain't got too many bullets, which kind of sucks.
Hey, stay back, though.
I'm gonna run out of bullets, like I ain't got no weapons. What am I gonna do? Maybe if I kill these guys, then I could like squeeze over. Ooh, gotta pick my shots here. I need to run over here, like. Okay. Here you go. Get this guy. Dude behind there, I know he is. I'm trying to just pick some ammo up here. Yeah, the car's on fire now. I'm get blown off. I want him to get blown up. Get blown up! Yes! Yeah! I like that. That was good. Okay, well that was quick. Like, wow. Just get boom straight in there with a crazy gunfight already. Now we're in a freaking golf buggy. I said there's people following us. Get shot or something. Wow. First mission, first proper mission. And that's gone good so far. Oh shit, they're following us. Jesus. A little bit scared. A little bit. They're in a car and I'm in a golf buggy. Probably not gonna go that well. I don't think it's gonna go down that well. Oh fuck yeah. Shit. Oh, good job. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. I'm nearly dead. Goodness. Go, 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 go. Oh, fucking Fuck you! I'm nearly dead! Well, not nearly, but like... douchebag. Crashed into fucking tree. What a noob. Okay. Ugh! Don't worry, Lou. I got her. Wow, that was close. I don't want to die! That was crazy, dude. At least you could have told me about it. I need to go get some armor, some health, some... whatever weapons I can get. Besides, I'm about to have to do all the messy work on this guy myself.
No, but I told you shit. I told you everything.
I'll see you girls later.
Jesus.
Lol, I'll see you girls later. Motherfucker.
Come on, let's head back to the apartment.
Take turn. Oh, back in the little buggy. All right, here we go. Here we go, Tony.
Hey, you know, I'm really warming for that guy.
We're in our gold buggy. That's what's up. That's what's up. We don't care. Sounds like the roof's a bit bendy, I mean. It's kind of need to hurry up, man. It's slow and... slow as poop. Slow as poop. Look at these nice cars around here. I want to get that one. And there's a nice car. Here we go. Sorry about that. Had a bit of burp. Bit of gas in me.
Do you mind paying Maury a visit? He says he needs help with something.
Maury.
I know he's a bit of a schmuck, but we owe the man money, and I don't want him anywhere near the clubs.
Okay.
I feel you there, Thing. That guy is a social atom bomb. I'll go see him.
Social atom bomb. The fuck does that mean? Well, that mission was crazy. Damn. ...50% accuracy, only 41%... ...100% golf accuracy. I did poop. Alright, well thanks for watching guys, I'm gonna go... ...do the weapon thing, I get some more weapons and shit, cause... ...I need them. Got 200 now. 2,000. So thanks for watching, yeah, and I'm gonna cut the video here. Let's go see what we can get and stuff, so... I'll see you later guys, take care.